There we go. I don't know if you can tell because I'm fresh. Can't tell.
Is it push-up or just... No, just pull it.
So do you hold it like this?
Yeah, like this. Or like that.
Like this.
I have a muscle.
See, I hold it like this for muscle.
All right.
I don't know if you can tell.
You can't tell.
We'll see when we get to five.
That's scary though.
What if people have to rest for like a year?
Oh, we're out of here.
Wait, two.
Yeah, because that's going to be I'm gonna go wide. Wide pose.
I just go for the back.
He's going straight.
He's gonna go.
As wide as you can, dude.
As wide?
Bro, that's not wide.
There you go.
Four,
go
wide.
Three. I'll sit. No! No.
I can do it.
I think you can see when I do really wide pull.
Huh?
Let's see. When I do the four right now, you can see. You still do it every morning though?
Not every morning, just
every day.
Okay.
Well, when I'm here, you can pull up the ball. Except for Sunday?
Right.
Oh, yeah, I see it. It's
oh, yeah,
it is.
It's like,
yeah, I don't know what it is.
You can't force it?
Like, chiropractors.
Might have to go to a rheumatologist.
Especially with nerves and
muscles. Tired, bro.
You're getting tired. Where the bar just hit?
You got that IR or?
You got a bar? Where the bar just
hit? Is this good one?
Yeah?
That's good!
That's really good. That's like at a...
I can't do opposite.
Why?
I'm good. Last one, that's five. That's five. Yeah, I can't do opposite.
I can do the parallel budget for a few
seconds.
Five?
Five.
I need care, dude.
That's so cool. I'm tired now. You guys make it going back down or that's it?
No, it hurts my hand. It's like burning when you go off.
Your hands hurt, right?
Right here. I have calluses. Like, I'm trying to plug it.
Yeah, I think this is the last one.
Your right shoulder is higher.
Weird, bro.
Wow.
It is.
My shoulder's higher.
That's so long. Your shoulder isn't even.
Yeah, you can't, sir.
You can't right there.
Oh. I hope it gets fixed soon.